What about time limit, 10 minutes, ever just leave everything the same? Alright, cool. Sounds good.
Get rid of the time limit.
Too late. Never mind. I was texting my girlfriend. I've never played this, so I might suck. Well, I mean, I played it in Black Ops. I've never played it in this. No, I'm sure it is. Look at that. Look at my hose. Wow, I suck. Okay.
Get turned on.
Whatever, dude. Oh, oh.
Oh, G11 recoil too great.
G11? Okay. Wow. I can't get off the fucking first pistol. Come on, no camping.
I still have this kill. Fuck.
You're telling me? Like, I don't know this shit already. Okay. I don't know. Maybe I need to, like, rethink this whole recoil situation on this gun, because every time I shoot, it's like the first shot's on, and then everything else is fucking off horribly.
Yeah, you can always do the recoil glitch.
I don't have a sniper secondary.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck! Wow, every time I get somebody, they're already fucking... This is boring. Look at that. Every time I'm shooting someone, someone else fucking kills them. That's... I'm camping in a corner.
Can't get off this model.
It's okay, I can't get off the pistol. Oh, what do you know? Fucking a miracle. Hey, what do you know?
I didn't see application for that. I hate this guy as well. He's such a fucking boner killer.
Well, that sucks.
Oh, is that close? Ah, okay.
Wow.
Not even a hit marker.
Apparently, I shoot at the fucking truck instead. That's cool. Whoa, none of that.
I'm just getting hit markers because I can't take the kill. I'm
trying to shoot his legs. It's not working.
Dude, okay, not a hit marker. This is ridiculous. Those models are made by Fast 12 or Fast 12 is like the worst gun in the world. Yes!
Wow.
He's trying to hit Dark Gamer. Nice. Javelin. Devious. Guys, fire and ram spot.
Oh, now I'm on a roll. I was on a roll.
Run.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah.
Of course, me.
That's actually really fun.
Oh yeah.
So you have to survive along with the juggernaut? Yeah.
I want a rematch. If I can get off that fucking Deagle, I have a chance, dude, but it took me like fucking 3 minutes to get off that fucking thing. The recoil on it's ridiculous.
Like when the lag's really bad, this is what I go to. I'm gonna watch Diggy screen. All right.
Thanks, yeah, great. Delta team, you are clear. That's fucking huge. Right.
Oh no.
That's fucking knife. Come here. Oh, that's so fucking stupid. How did I not knife you? Whatever, dude.
Wow. Wow, I just got so many
bombs. Yeah. Here we go again. Oh god, wrong guy. What?
Yes.
Here we go again. Wow, really? Just a fucking random barrel explosion. That's cute.
I kept missing you hitting the barrel.
Alright. Yeah, around the tank and still get killed. No.
Stuck on that for a while.
Ugh.
Oh.
It's fucking awful. What? Dude, I fucking... Oh my god, I shot you so many times. Yeah, what do you mean, no? Fucking look at the stream. I shot you so many times.
I know, it.
Host is like the worst, the biggest disadvantage in this game, I swear to god. Wow, again. I have like no chance... I didn't spawn behind you, I ran around, and then you were there.
Oh, fuck me, Diggy.
It's alright.
Oh, I have a Barrett now. Dude. That's how we get killed right there.
Oh my god. I kill one guy with like one bullet, and the next guy I hit him with like three and don't even get a hit marker.
Three hit markers, wow. Wow, I can't get a kill. I just lagged. Oh, I got almost killed by Javelin Puff.
Hey, where the fuck is everybody? It's like a joke. Jesus Christ.
I just got off the sniper and he knifed me back down to it.
Ah.
Aw. The
Joplin too.
What?
Was that you, Diggy?
No, not me.
Oh, no.
Oh, we'll play one more time. What's Juggernaut?
No, play Juggernaut. Team Juggernaut. It's like, you take turns. So switch out the game mode, like the settings, so that like, the score limit is a little higher because it goes really bad.
I'll just do the all the Juggernaut, or it's just like one person.
Oh no, actually, do Juggernaut. It's Juggernaut, sorry. Not
yeah,
just Juggernaut.
The normal Juggernaut, because, like, everyone has the chance of being Juggernaut. And, like, it's more fun, in my opinion. I was thinking that.
And what am I changing, the score limit?
No, go to regular Juggernaut, and that's Team Juggernaut. And then, yeah, go to score, time limit, score limit. Increase score
go
limit,
to create default classes.
Create default classes. No, just leave them as they are, like, make more challenges. Increase the time limit and score limit.
And
yeah, make the time limit limited and make like score limit like 20 or something. 15.
Oh, so 15.
Limit, like 20 time limit unlimited. I'm sure the rate they're all in a few more. No, dude, you need to respawn the new Juggernaut.
I'm working on it, dickface. Chill out. So basically this is like Halo, like fucking King of the Hill, or no, not King of the Hill, fucking oh, I forgot. There's a game mode in Halo like this where like it's like everybody go kill one guy.
Alright. I wonder if it's gonna
be. Actually it is called Juggernaut in Halo. Yeah.
Take your place in this combat.
So what's the point of this?
Alright, let's get fun. I'm gonna follow the game.
One person becomes the Juggernaut.
Oh, it's me. Wow.
What, like, whoever kills the Juggernaut, do they become the Juggernaut, or...?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's just like Halo, then.
Wow. I'm all done.
Wow, another assist? Oh, yeah. Jesus. Another assist.
Wow.
Wow.
It's the same guy every time, like, you have to drag him on the spot. Oh my god, I cannot get that.
Yeah, neither can I.
I'm not going there first at all. And another instant. Alright, no, fuck it. This Dark Gamer guy keeps getting it, it's ridiculous. I feel like if I get enough of this, I can eventually get the Juggernaut.
I'm trying, but I always get assists.
Oh my god!
I'm praying.
Oh my god, another fucking assist!
I think it's whoever,
Yeah, whoever kills the Juggernaut becomes the Juggernaut. Great, and then by the time I get over here, the Juggernaut's dead. It's awesome. Nope. I get assist after assist after assist. Oh, hey, what do you know? Now I have it.
Oh, there you go, there you go. Everybody go kill him.
Probably. I can't fucking see.
Don't kill me, Diggy. Don't do it.
I can't see, goddammit.
Alright, what's the new strategy? Just flashbang him.
Yeah, blast shield is fucking garbage. Wow. Alright, last private match and then back to playing against Scrubby Dubbies. Yeah. I was really good at fucking one in the chamber in Black Ops.
Damn it! I could hear you walking, I was waiting.
I'm getting my creep on. Nah! No, I went to shoot. Whoever I shot, I meant to shoot. You only get two lives? Or did I die three times already? Hey, you only get two lives instead of three? That's gay. I know you guys like my pro camera skills.
And I win with 2 bar.
You have a 3 bar on my screen, buddy. Yeah. I'll fluctuate you.
I'm on the 2 bar.
Thank you. Pumpkin is my favorite kind of pie. Shit is fucking.
This is delicious.
I'm smoking Marlboro Special Blend Lights. I should get a fucking sponsorship for this shit. What do you smoke, Camel? Oh. You smoke menthols, that's gay.
I'm telling you, the only reason I smoke those cools is because old black guy used to live down the street from me when I was a kid. He would smoke those. So when I was of age, I thought, well, why not? Smoke them every time.
My girlfriend smokes Camel Crushes, so if I ever feel like having a menthol, I just take one of those and crush it.
Oh man, those things
are sick. I can't handle fucking losers. I can't handle Camels by themselves, but menthol, it doesn't bother me because you can't really taste the shitty Camel. Marlboro Reds, I used to smoke those, and then I switched to lights. The special blends are really good. They're a little bit, maybe a little harder than regular lights, but they're not like as harsh as Reds.
I used to like those Marlboro mediums.
Mediums are okay. The best cigarettes that Marlboro ever made were the Black Pack, and according to them, December 2011, they said something about black is coming, so I don't know if they're bringing it back or not, but I fucking hope so. I'll be so excited. Yeah, they're really good. Those were my favorite cigarettes for sure. The only time I ever have a fucking 4-bar when I play with myself. That's right. I play with myself all the time. Constantly, I love playing with myself. Where? Oh, my bad.
Wow.
Oh, these guys are getting ripped.
Cag coming down the stairs.
Nah, I think he went in the building. Okay, time to get the fuck out of there. What? Come on, dude. It's ridiculous. How come some guys I kill them with like one bullet and then other guys like a half a clip and it's like, nope? Dude, why can't I fucking kill that guy? Like, none of my bullets register at him. Like, I hit him with one of the half a clip of bullets I was completely on target with, really. Bleh. Oh, look at you. Please stay there. I beg you. Please fucking stay there.
Wow. Dude, I ran back and forth the longest time trying to find somebody.
Told you, stay there, dickhead.
Enemy UAV spotted. Kill confirmed.
Get out of the corner, pussy.
Hate this map so much.
Kill confirmed.
Right. Apparently, C4 only blows up one direction. Okay. Oh my god, hit markers again!
I shot more on table by mistake.
Oh yeah, yeah, I fucking did that once. I was like, what the fuck? I just killed my own shit. But it wasn't a Pavlo, it was a fucking... Dude, come on, man. Why is that guy, like, fucking invincible? Ugh. Like, when it comes to, like, me shooting that guy, it's, like, impossible. And I spawned right in front of two dudes. Might have had a chance if it was just one of them, but nah.
Martyrdom, of course. Martyrdom, of course.
Kill confirmed.
Aw, look at you just sitting in the corner. Aw. Wonder how it feels to be bad.
I have three people lined up and I can kill one of them, really.
Heads up, Delta Team. Enemy UAV spotted.
So he knifes you and then fucking like one shots me. I don't have a problem with my disc getting fucked up because every time I get a game, I just install it. And then I don't have to worry about it. And all of my discs never get fucked up.
Dickie, do you use FPS Suite?
Yes, I do. Well, I use one. I really like them, yeah. I mean, it takes like a maybe like 10 games to get kind of used to that it feels different, you know? But after that, yeah, I love it. I just use it on the right stick only, though. Here, look at the stream.
I was mint, I was once they get ones, I was sold, I was looking at reviews, it was like good and bad, so I wasn't too sure.
There, you see it?
How can you play with a chat pad?
How? I don't know, it's easy.
Yeah, like mess up your
no, not at all. It feels, actually I like it better with the chat pad. I know, that's what I think too. I feel it makes the controller feel more solid. Yeah, it's more weighted and it feels more solid. Fucking sitting in a corner. Really? Holy shit, here they come. Fuck all of them. Oh, two piece. C4. Okay, I gotta get the fuck out of here. Fuck that. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Just one? That sucks. Oh, no, 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 martyrdom. Oh, come on. Oh, wow, that guy just got a fucking montage clip on some dumb shit. That guy just got, like, a fucking double kill with, like, one bullet. I thought I got sniped. That's how fast I fucking died. Okay. Fuck that thing. Get the hell out of here. No martyrdom! God damn it!
They already destroyed the helicopter. I just killed that for the 10th time.
Ah, look at you. Yep. That guy was still in that fucking hallway? Oh my god. I knew that guy was on the fucking ground too, and I shot him right in the face. How did I not get both of them? Seriously? Two piece.
I can see a Pavlo.
Oh, Claymore, Claymore. Okay. Really? Fucking shit. How many fucking hit marks does it take to kill a dude? Oh, look at these two guys with stingers. Oh, fucking martyrdom. Are you kidding me? No, no, no. Oh, God. Where's fucking Extreme Conditioning Pro when you need it? Oh no! Don't you try and knife me, bitch. Oh, that's a bad C4. Oh no.
Oh, I think he just called on cover, damn it.
Oh, look at this fucking guy, man. What the hell?
Delta, you've got a friendly Cobra inbound. Friendly AGM online.
Oh, I just put my player on that board.
Nice work, Delta. Well done.
Like honeycomb.
Sort of. Dude, get the fuck out! Wow, you idiots.
Because regular honeycomb says making in wheat, so it's kind of nice.
Diggy, do you ever snipe?
No, never.
Nope.
Oh, yeah, I just saw that. Yeah, no, I don't know. Sniping's too boring for me, and I can't quickscope for. Well, I mean, I probably could, like, if I, like, learned or tried, but it's, I don't know, I don't care about it enough. I like running around like a dick with my gun. Like a maniac.
I used to snipe well, but now I just completely never snipe
that. The only time that I like sniping is in Battlefield.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Well, to me, that's more like what sniping really is. In, I don't know, in Call of Duty, sniping to me is just, I don't know.
Sniping is like, everyone quotes cool snipe.
Yeah, Grizz spawned a,
proper snipe.
A generation of, really bad quickscoping kids that, I mean, some guys are good, but, like, a lot of them are really bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, I played a lot. Oh, look, I'm actually in the top 8,000. Look at my kill to confirm ratio. What about that? Yeah. It's like 80%. Yeah, we can play some Dom after this game. Probably not. I'm just streaming. I mean, if I get like a really amazing game or something, I might Yeah, I think that's pretty much what I run. Oh, that's fucked up. I wanted that guy. I was waiting for him to come up. Oh my god, of course! I should have known there was gonna be another guy right there. What was I thinking? Yeah, I still, like, I know that, but, like, I just don't fucking, like, pay attention. Yep. Yep, there's the other fucking three guys. Yeah, this guy's fucking running, I can't kill him. Ooh, C4 for the win. Oh my god, and there's another guy. Of course. Oh my god, what the fuck, man? I was prone behind the wall. Wow, look at that. On the kill cam, I was still standing. Whatever, dude. I was clearly fucking prone. Wow. Apparently this guy doesn't want to fucking die. There.
Kill confirmed. I'm just hitting my mic. Enemy Sam incoming.
Oh, what?
Oh my god. They all just keep fucking sitting in that one area of the map.
How did you know?
Because they're scrubs and they run support. That's what frustrates me about this game, when connection saves people. Well, that guy clearly was, like, dead to fucking rights, and then I didn't even get a hit marker on him.
I would say pop the grenades on body. This is why you pick world.
Oh, I hear you. Come on. Come on. Dude, that guy almost fucking killed me, even though I knew he was coming. Fucking lag for the win. Or more, I should say lag compensation for the win.
Enemy UAV spotted. Friendly predator missile inbound.
Okay.
Kill confirmed.
Dude, if there's any option, so you drive me crazy. I got a grenade right in the gate.
Kill confirmed.
Up grenades and up blast shields.
Blast shield's like the most useless perk right now. It's so broken, they don't even give a shit. They're like, I would order.
Kill confirmed.
Yeah. The flashing effect.
Yeah, the flash and stun fucking resistance is fucking like a joke.
You recover from them a little faster. It doesn't stop.
Right, which is gay. They should have made it more like TAC Mask.
Fuck, they should have made it exactly like it. Everybody thinks we're on a fast one.
Wow, dude. Oh my god. Yeah, alright.
Wow, straight for that range. Unbelievable. Wow.
Of course, there's a guy behind me. Wow.
He came around the corner pre-fire. A lot of getting spawn killed over and over again.
Reloading! Mission accomplished. Good work.
Hold on, I have to take a bathroom break. Oh, I dyed it back to black, and I'm growing my hair out. I'm gonna have a faux hawk again. I kind of switch back and forth here and there, so. I work from home. I do IT support. I basically remote into people's computers and fix their problems for them. Oh shit, Troy. Hey, Troy. I forgot when we were talking about the stream, I didn't know it was Sandy that said to tell you to tell hi to my hair.
You're breaking up right now or something. You
need to... I don't know, bro. How's that better? I don't know. Fuck. Anyway, I didn't know it was Sandy that said to tell you to tell my hair. Yeah. You said hi. That's funny. That's funny. Well, where was that in a stream that you were talking to him?
Yeah.
What, in his stream?
Yeah.
Oh, is he streaming?
He was like a long time ago.
Rockefeller's right there. I don't know if you can see him. Look. Say hi to the peoples, Rockefeller. Yeah, but I'm gonna lift his head up. See, there he is, sort of. Hold on, here. That's better. Say hi to the peoples. Fuck face. Look. Hello, peoples.
Underground, I like
that. Oh, I love you. Bastard. No, I'm sitting on my bed, dude. No, I actually could move everything back out in the living room now that Flex is gone, though. But, I don't know, I kind of like playing in here, I guess. I don't know. It just depends. I might move it out there. I don't know. What? Nope. My girlfriend sleeps in the bed with me, and then Rockefeller, like, fucking, like, somehow figures out how to, like, sneak in somehow. I'm fucking flashed. I wanted to fucking C4 the dickhead on B. As soon as I'm not looking that way is when the guy comes around that fucking corner. Yeah. Securing Charlie. Oh yeah, you got a motion sensor? Fuck your motion sensor, pussy. Securing B. Wow, that took way too many fucking bullets to kill that guy. What the fuck? This year's taking way too many bullets to kill these guys. Starting to piss me off. Well, that time it didn't. Okay, I guess we'll take A then.
We're at A now.
Losing A.
There was two dudes up there. Did you get both of them?
I got one of them.
I got the other one. Yeah, no, I got hit markers on them too.
Wow.
Oh, I got a tube. I should have tubed him. Okay, two hit markers with a tube, really? Really, bro? And that's why I don't fucking tube in this game. Seems like whenever I'm tubing, I get nothing but fucking hit markers. Whenever I get tubed, like, they fucking drop me from across the map. They're like, funk, kerflooey. I just want a fucking predator missile, goddammit. Yep, that's what I get for fucking moving. Of course. What? The fuck? Jesus Christ on a cracker. Oh god. Oh wow. Yeah, hip fire fucking sucks ass. Oh my god, in the corner! What the fuck are you doing, dude? Wow.
still got me.
Jesus Christ. Oh, come on. Come on, baby. Three piece. Except for I'm not even gonna get to my fucking Reaper for sure. Yes, I have seen Malibu's Most Wanted. Everybody's fighting. Come on, guys. Don't fight in the chat. What?
Are you on the camera?
Yes. Why? So kiss me. Why? You did already like 3 times today.
No.
Come here.
No.
Oh my god. I'm working on it. I don't know how many more fucking games I gotta use this ACR before it's gold. Like, to be honest, I don't even use it gold anyway. It's taking for fucking ever. I probably should switch attachments or something.
I was just running around. I didn't realize that until it went 25, like, kills to blow up, and I was like, shit. Because, like, I just touched my computer. I thought I died, but apparently I hadn't.
Oh, come on. I want my points. Of course that guy's in the fucking corner. Why not? Why not just hang out in the corner? Oh, really? Hit markers? Oh my god.
What am I doing? Troy, be right, buddy. Be right, I'm scared. Holy shit, there's so many. I got your back, bro.
Oh my god, watch out. Oh my god, what the fuck? That guy was sitting in the corner with a light. Two piece, Oh yeah. For sure, I watched that happen. That sucks. Again? Sitting in the corner as usual. Did they all quit? No.
Enemy UAV spotted. Losing Bravo.
So what the fuck I get for not just calling him my predator? Three piece, faggots. Running assassin. There's only one red dot there, and I got a triple. Oh wow, they're all just sitting there. All right. Cool. Like no counter for them. Hey, at least there's like one guy not wearing fucking assassin. Two piece. What? What did I knife? Okay, let's see. Yeah, that's what it looked like on my screen too. I didn't, like, knife him in the back first, and then he turned around. It's cool.
Okay, right. Securing A. Shoot the feet to right. Position's locked down. Hold your positions.
Oh, I want 1 point for A. Oh, barely. What the fuck is that guy doing? Wow.
The enemy is jamming our radar.
What?
Losing B. Drop incoming.
specialist only.
Enemy UAV spotted.
Blind eye staff and death armor. Death protection.
Dude, what the fuck, man? I had the fucking jump on that guy so bad, and then he just fucking hip fires me like he's not even getting shot. Okay, whatever. Hey, come on, guys. Don't use the chat to argue. She's not bored. She has plenty of shit to do. She doesn't mind that I play games.
Objectives.
Cover me! I'm reloading!
All right.
Secure Alpha. Alpha secure. We've taken the lead.
Third corps. crap. Dead last time.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Really? He goes for the fucking Pavlo and then kills me. That's great. This is totally fucking awesome. Okay, my bullets won't register, at least my C4 will. Securing Charlie. Trying to play dead. Didn't work so good, huh? No! Ah, I wanted that. God damn it.
Friendly predator missile inbound. Wow. Aim assist pulled me on the wrong person. That's awesome. Just in my special bonus, too.
I think these guys all gave up. Dude, come on, man. Like, it's like I didn't even fucking shoot at him. Look at that, fucking like a whole second behind. But like, I heard him coming, so I had to jump on him, and he still fucking... The thing is, he ended up seeing me before I saw him. It was like cockroaches when you turn the lights off. Or on, I mean.
Are they on edge?
What? Final fucking stand in the house. Oh man. Yeah, you gotta lay off that fucking Chipotle, Brosif. Are they still trolling? I don't know, I haven't really been paying that close attention. Why was somebody trolling me on the chat? See you later, Troy. My favorite cereal. Well, that's a tough one. I'll give like my top five, I think. Okay, so Cocoa Krispies, Frosted Flakes, Captain Crunch. Honeycomb and Cocoa Puffs. Not necessarily in that order, those are just like my top five favorites, I guess. I pretty much like just about every kind of cereal though. I love Golden Grahams, I love Honeycomb, I love Corn Pops, I love Lucky Charms. Trix, back when I was a kid and they were just round balls, before they made them all like weird fruit shapes and changed the way they tasted, Trix used to be so damn good. And then they fucked it up. Don't mind that, I just kicked my table.
Which one first? B?
Domination. Capture the objectives. Securing B. B secure. Enemy has C. We've taken the lead.
Okay, why the fuck did that just stun me? Are we?
They're hiding in between the houses.
Securing Charlie.
Oh, we are. Playing a bunch of chicks.
Yeah. Securing A. Bravo. I got B. Hey, they're in that plane in the middle of B going to the house.
Not anymore.
There's a picture gun in the back of a digger.
Yeah, I know, I'm about to flank it.
Losing C. We lost Charlie.
No more sentry gun.
Friendly AGM online.
What the fuck? They did not fuck around.
Delta, you've got a friendly Cobra inbound.
That's one of the spots that I've seen.
Enemy UAV spotted. Losing Alpha.
Whoa, did you see that?
We lost A. Enemy care package incoming.
Throw C4, baby.
Shit, dude.
Watch out, Predator.
Yeah. I knew it was coming for me. It always does.
Securing Alpha.
Probably
A
secure. I don't even know the guy there.
Enemy AGM online.
Oh, wow.
Yep, time to go inside. Hiding like a little bitch. Of course there's another one. Oh, two piece. You know, you guys like my pro C4 skills.
Losing Charlie.
I can't really rush it a lot because I'm on the two bars. So I'm going like four.
We lost C.
It's a hit marker, fucking blast shield. The fuck?
Securing Charlie.
There's one.
Losing Bravo. Just another day. Good job.
Yeah. All the girls were like, "We're out of here, fuck this shit. This guy's kicked our ass." Like, those guys are assholes. Actually, multicolored. It's blue and purple, and yellow and green.
Wow.
It's kind of like a hippie color. Yeah, that's right, liquid gold, baby. Dude, it's taking forever to rank up this fucking ACR. Let's see. So, I need 8 more headshots for like 10,000 experience, I think. I know, 5,000 experience. Let's see, 61 more kills for 10,000 experience. And like 81 fucking more headshots for 10,000 experience. Yeah, we'll go boost my ACR.
Yeah, let's go.
It's actually so big that I don't call it a PP. So, there you go. The fuck?
Domination. Capture the objectives. Securing A. Enemy has Charlie.
Not even real.
A secure.
I got a hit marker with my C4.
Secure.
What the fuck? Whatever.
They're all spawning between A and B. We need to help them all. Let's just keep A and B.
We've taken the lead.
We'll be in B.
Enemy airstrike approaching. Care package on the way. Alpha secure. Care package on the way.
There.
Friendly position missile inbound. We've taken the lead.
Really, dude? That's how that works? Using B.
Sentry gun on the way. We are Bravo.
They still got those guys over there.
Enemy SAM detected. Heads up, enemy UAV spotted. We've lost the lead.
Oh, I get blopped. I get shot around that corner every fucking time.
Dude, like one bullet, man. I fucking wish I could kill somebody that fast.
You don't need man help us.
Be secure.
Oh, come on, baby.
We've taken the lead. UAV online.
What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Wow. Always, like, one off my fucking Reaper, some dumb shit happens.
Securing Charlie.
We shouldn't be getting through. We're just gonna flip that.
I shot that guy right in his eye socket. I fucking love when auto aim, like, there's two guys, so your auto aim, like, pushes you in between the two of them. That's fucking the best. What? How many hit markers did I get on that guy? Really? Apparently none, or like just one, even though it sounded like six. It's cool. This guy just hiding here, and then, oh look at that, and then I'll just fucking run up and get a double kill with three bullets. I killed that bitch with a flash or a stun. What?
Oh, not really.
Oh no. I was playing. Oh. Alright, I think I'm gonna play for like 15 more minutes or maybe like two more games. Kill the stream at midnight. I don't even know how many people are still here. 38 people? That's not too bad. Small boobs. The bigger they are, the lower they sag. Yes, sir.
Will you
ask me? I don't think I have any room. Let's see, maybe we'll do like a random whoever hasn't been on in the longest. We got 5 days so far.
I've posted the gameplay as well.
And we got a couple of 5 days.
How many subs do you have?
Like 11 and a half. Something like that.
Yeah.
And I'll have to look later. I actually got a couple. I got like four from Ronaldinho. And then, no, actually, Ron had like a little, like a contest kind of a thing.
Like, he was trying to do it again. I don't know if you watch his videos, but he was trying to do it again, and he couldn't really find anybody that he said that was any good. But when he did it originally, he picked, like, 12, and I was one of them, Driz was one of them, Dr. Chiz, there was quite a few people that he picked, and then he picked, like, his top three or something, and I was, like, in one of, it was, like, in the top three, I think, and then he put out another video saying that that wasn't really, like, a competition, it was more just, like, you know, people that he felt deserved more views or whatever. But anyway, so then he put up another video saying, okay, never mind, I changed my mind, this guy's my favorite, because he said like Chiz was his favorite or something. He's like, never mind, this guy's my favorite, and he did another like shout out about me like solo. I was like, oh, that's pretty dope. And then well, and then he actually was like, this guy's still not getting the recognition I feel like he needs or whatever. So he actually took one of my videos and posted it on his channel, and that got me quite a few more. And then just recently when he was trying to do that thing again, he talked about me. Oh, look at this fucking bitch sitting in a corner. Are you kidding me? Still sitting there? What the fuck's he doing? So yeah, when he was gonna do it again, he kinda gave me like another shout out. I was like, this is the guy that I really liked a lot. He's like, I don't think I'm gonna find another Chaos Chronicles and this and that, and I was like, oh cool. Got another like shout out. Pretty dope. Nah, it's called the Chaos Crew. It's not a clan, it's just like me and some friends. Now it's down to just like me and Joe since Flex fucking retired and whatnot. Yeah, it's not really much of a crew anymore, but then I'd have to like change my intro and stuff, and that would suck, so. I appreciate it. Yeah, I got a lot of dead subs, I think. I got a double kill? How the fuck did I get a double kill? Were there like two guys in that corner? That's cool, man. I appreciate it. Yeah, it seems like there were a lot of people that were like really like in like my videos and stuff, and then my views just went to shit. But I know a lot of people don't like my videos, don't even show up in their fucking sub boxes because YouTube's like extra broke. So. I'm sorry, my C4 throwing is fucking sexy. I just want to say that real quick. I said my C4 throwing is sexy. I know, this is pretty lame. Okay, let's go get A. I actually don't have any right now. My ACR will probably be gold before I prestige, but I fucking thought I had C4. That sucks. Wow, dude. Fucking like four of them all went to C, I guess. I'll get on B with you. Come on, dude. It's like I didn't even hit him. Oh, look at this guy just sitting there. Yeah, you're pro. Fucking always like surrounded. I'm getting shot in the front, so I go around the side, then I get shot in the fucking side. We're gonna fucking lose this one for sure. Apparently I can't even shoot a fucking clean one. Fuck it, let's just hold down A and C then. We got A. Oh my god. Yes. None, actually. I died one off, like, shortly after the game came out, and I keep dying, like, three off, two off, fucking, like, just some dumb shit always happens. Like, I get fucking, like, a really gay spawn. Like, they'll spawn, like, one dude, like, the whole other team's on across the other side of the map. And they spawn one dude behind me. Man, this connection's fucking ass. No, you're not. I actually kind of wish that I would have known that one where I was one off. That I would have fucking. Wow. The one where I died one off, I wish I would have known that I was one off, because I would have, like, been a little more cautious. Like, not that I would have camped for it or anything, but I would have just, like, paid a little closer attention to what I was doing. Look at that, sacrifice my predator to save the fucking team from dying a lot more. Dude, what the fuck? Final stand, really? Garbage. What up? Do what is good? Yeah, what the fuck? There's nothing wrong with that. Yeah. Yeah, why not? I mean, especially, like, if it's, like, high action, you know what I mean? Like, if it's not, like, if you're running around a lot, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that guy's aim. That guy's aim was shit. Well, they won, but their scores are fucking garbage. Like, those are the kind of teams where as soon as you take a flag, like, four dudes run over to, like, retake the flag. You know what I mean? Like, they're just flag hoppers.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Like they did camp the domination point.
Yeah, so as soon as we would get one, they would just all run over to the other one. Whatever.
Alright.
Send me a message, I'll look at it and give you, like, you know, some pointers or my opinion. I mean, people send me messages all the time and I give them my opinion, so.
Do you think it'll last me?
I gotta find somebody to remove. Which one are you, Dark Gamer?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see. There were a bunch of 5-day people. See if there's anybody that's longer than 5 days.
You got someone that wants him to join.
I'm gonna play, like one more game and then I'm done for today, so. No, I'm gonna play one more game, but I'm gonna play a free-for-all anyway. I just wanna play like one free-for-all and call it a day. Oh, we got 8 days. Yeah, looks like 8 days is the loser there. Sorry, buddy.
I think like the people had offline is usually like more than like a week. The people that have just stayed offline, like.
There you go. Now you just made like I don't know how many people jealous right now. Oh. Yeah, no problem. All right, fellas, I'm gonna play one free for all and then call it quits. Nice. All right, dude. Well, thanks for playing.